Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to inform you that as of February this year, our unaudited level of facilitated investment stands at a record-breaking 12 billion rands, very much on track to achieve the 16 billion rands by June 2019. The multi-party government has handed out 6,659 title deeds since coming into office. I've actually come to the view that illegal immigration will not be treated with any level of importance until a different party occupies the Union Building after the 8th of May. By the end of this financial year, the city will also be poised to launch the much-awaited work seekers database. The city will go out into communities and avail our facilities for qualifying residents to come forward to register. The current medium-term budget proposes the biggest budget in the city's history allocated to housing in informal settlements upgrading. The city's spending on electricity, water, roads, transport and housing is now sitting at the highest levels in the history of our city through our Tipetoho program. Every informal settlement in Johannesburg will have access basic water and sanitation at the ratio of one standpipe and one toilet for every 8 households by 2021. Through the coordinated replacement of water pipes throughout the city, a project that has been that has seen 65 kilometers of pipe replacements since taking office, for the first time, the leaks and bursts are declining by as much as 200 leaks per burst in 2017-18. We witnessed recently the impact of load shedding on our traffic light network and resulting congestions on our roads. However, I'm pleased to report that we are beginning to see some progress with 20% reduction in traffic signal downtown relating to technical faults.